Square wave jerks are not nystagmus. They are saccadic oscillations. What you can see are horizontal fast saccades that take the patient's eyes off fixation and then return the patient's eyes to fixation. They alternate between rightward and leftward direction. They can be easily mistaken for horizontal nystagmus, but they're not. There's no slow phase, only fast phases.